Hello, everyone. We're going to learn Passage A, Unit 5, Book 4. 1960s, the era of subversive fashion. 60年代, 颠覆时尚的时代. Task 1. Topic understanding. In this passage, we're going to talk about fashions. Fashion is an important part of what defines a culture. Each era of the world has a different style of dress, and it often portrays the customs of values of the religion, culture, or the country in question. Fashion has a big effect on the lives of the people along with the society. People usually have different understandings of the fashion. After learning this passage, you are required to share one fashion designer you like the best. As for me, I like the British designer Alexander McQueen. Do you like him? Go online, find more information about his works. Get ready to share your understanding in class. Task 2. Understanding paragraph 1. The title of the passage is 1960s, the era of subversive fashion. 60年代, 颠覆时尚的时代. Subversive, 颠覆性的, 破坏性的. Why was 1960s a subversive era to fashion industry? The Second World War ended in 1945. After the war, the world changed subversively in terms of culture, politics, economics. The most important thing was that the emergence of the youth culture, which paved the way for where we are now and what have happened in the past half century. In 1960s, the first generation born of the world reached their adulthood. The post-war generation had a strong sense of independence and freedom. They are anxious to let their voices to be heard by the world. They were giving a voice. That's the background for the emergence of many new trends in society, in education, in culture, and in art. Task 3. Understanding paragraph 2. The second question we have to think over while reading the passage is, in what way the post-war generation in 1960s was different from the traditional culture? As we know, 1960s was a decade of rebellion and experimentation. Rebelling, 反叛. Experimentation, 试验性的. 那个年代, 人们推崇反叛精神和创新精神. The young people did not identify themselves with the old culture. Haute couture, 高级时装. They produced a new fashion which was affordable, cheap, 便宜, and could be dressed by ordinary people. Since then, fashion has been loosened elitist character. Elitist, 精英的, 上层的. And turned into a youth phenomena, 现象, 变成了一个年轻人的现象. Now it has nothing to do with the rules of bourgeois morality and manners, 资产阶级的道德和方式. 也就是说，那个时代的年轻人再也不认可资产阶级的道德和方式. Task 4. understanding paragraph 3. The third question we should think over while reading the passage is, what attitudes did people in the 1960s have toward the fashion industry? This paragraph discusses some particular points on this question. For instance, 1. Everyone can be dressed fashionably. 2. Fashion clothes are affordable. 3. Haute couture was no longer the great money spinner. 高级时装不再是赚钱的生意了。Read the paragraph carefully and try to list more than 3 changes of the people's attitudes in looking at the fashions from this paragraph. Task 5. Understanding paragraph 4. In the first sentence of this paragraph, the author mentions some particular culture changes which took place in 1960s. These changes shaped the world and the use of today. 60年代出现的诸多文化现象重新塑造了我们的世界和今天的年轻一代。 What do you know about these changes? Pop art, 波普艺术。 Op art, 欧普艺术。Rock and roll, 摇滚乐。 The Beatles, 披头士。 Andy Hall's Sue's Teams, 安迪·沃霍尔的罐头图画。 Hippies, 嬉皮士。 Mini skirts, 迷你裙。 Twiggy, 超末始祖。 All these became fierce symbolsof the modern society. 所有这些都变成了当今社会滚烫的象征。 If you are interested in these changes, go online and read more. Share your understanding of the significance of these changes in the contemporary society. Share your comments in class. What is the clear tendency we can fear from these changes according to the author? The author says, we can see clearly from these changes that the distinction between high culture and low culture is loosened. High culture, 高层文化, low culture, 低层文化. In order to illustrate this point, the author gives examples ofThe Beatle, the controversial but internationally recognized pop artist Andy Warhol's painting of soup tins. Pop art based on geometric forms, geometric, 几何的,几何图形. What does the author want to express by giving these 3 examples?Read the sentences critically and find what is behind the sentences. Share your understanding in class. Task 5. Reading for doing. Read the passage critically. Go online and find more information about one modern fashion designer you like the best. Write a short essay on him, expressing in what way he or she is special or important in the field of art. That's all for today. Thanks for your watching. Goodbye, everyone.